Whoa. I got the moves and she emphasized, if I feel like I could be radical, then anyone can be this dude. He should have lost to XM twice right now, but he's winning due to bias, so let's get it. You think that you're super radical, yet you don't stand a chance against Luigi Ace and Luigi Fan, cause everybody admits Infinity is better than you, you ripoff of Sonic. So, go now, and it goes like this. And beating Radical Speed is real easy nowadays. Since being him will be a piece of cake, I got the booze I got, got the booze I got. I will beat you in this battle right now, let's go now. And beating you will be really easy, bro. Since you're not even that radical, I got the poos I got, I got the poos I got, I got the poos, the let's go, bro. And maybe you should have tried against Baldi and then you would have had a chance. But too bad you beat him only due to bias haters right now. Your most popular video carried out your channel's fame, but it also carried out your cringe content. Too bad to say, hey, you're just a recall with Sonic, that ain't even iconic. So it's time I destroy you now. And beating Radical Speed is really easy now. Since he almost lost to XM twice, I got the booze I am, I got the booze I got, I got the booze. Time to make you take your first loss, let's go now. And beating him up really easy, the booze I got, I got the booze I got, I got the booze. Let's go.